flying my drone.
Boom.
It fell out of nowhere.
Good morning, guys. I haven't posted in a while, but let's do this. Sorry about the hair. Super messy. It's literally like 5:30 in the morning. And I've been trying to go to this place for about two or three months. And I never got the chance because it's been raining. But yeah, I've been trying to go and it's been raining like crazy. So I always postponed it. And then this Monday, it's President Day, so a lot of people don't work, a lot of people don't go to school. So I told my friends, like, hey, let's go, I'm down. You guys know I've been wanting to go for a while. Everybody was like, yeah, I'm down. I texted that like around Wednesday, but it's Monday. And then I look at the weather and it says it's gonna rain. So then I text everybody like last night. I'm like, hey, I don't know what's gonna happen. What you guys wanna do tomorrow? But let's not go to, let's not go there no more because it's raining, so it might be dangerous. Literally last minute, everybody texts me and then like, hey man, let's just go. Let's just do this. And then I'm like, man, I don't know. It's kind of dangerous. They're like, let's just go. Let's just go. I'm like, all right. Then. So I'm waking up early and I need to get ready already. So let's do this. Right guys, look, I'm ready already. I said it was a bad idea to go because it's raining. We're gonna cliff jump. While it's raining, dangerous. They had a point when they said, man, let's just go because you're gonna get wet anyways. So I'm like, yeah, it's true, let's just go, I'm down. I wanted to go on a sunny day, but whatever, you know. Let's experience something new. I told them to be here at 7. It's already like 7, check the phone. 7:25, I'm the one that's gonna drive there. I'm gonna take the family van. That bad boy over there? But come on guys, listen, I need to get to it. I mean, I'm still down, even if it's still foggy, but whatever, let's get. Scar cleared up nicely, you can't even see it no more. Beer coming back, drunk neck, that's how we roll. Come on guys, hurry up. We told them to wake up at 4, they can't even wake up at 6.
So they finally came, it took forever.
Him right here.
Wow.
Came to the gas station and buy some goodies. Parking for it, and we're trying to see if it's actually legit.
Tommy?
Hey, fuck.
Q for tweet, S for sausage. Number two.
H, double check, yeah?
Dang,
whoa.
No, like this, mira. A C.
Soy un terrorista, men. Soy un terrorista. Voy a matar a todos los americanos.
So, and we're gonna walk for a few miles. Really a mission, though. Let's get to it. A little high.
We'll be right back.
We made it, fans. So we made it, guys. And we have to go over there. That's where the dam is at. But since it's been raining so much, it's just flooded. We're gonna have to walk it up. Go for it. Bro, we're just gonna have to cross it. But we gotta check how deep it is. What is it?
How big is deep?
Wally, you're just doing nonsense there.
The door.
So these guys think they found a way. The other guys are trying to look for something else. It's too flooded. But they're gonna go. You going in?
Yeah. No, I see.
We're gonna have to do it, bro.
Hold on, I don't break it for you guys.
So the plan is to go to that island over there, little land over there.
I got you guys. It doesn't look so hard.
It doesn't look hard, but is the current hard? Okay. Oh, yeah.
You got 11 minutes.
Let go, like right here.
Think it faster, let's go.
Everybody made it. He's gonna stay and take care of our stuff. And
tell him.
And Jeffrey's on his way right now. Came as y'all saw, I threw the bag with the camera over. And these two came first.
We're the confident givers.
That the big giblets.
I was third.
And I was last.
What is
it? Now it's Jeffrey.
I was third. Three! 2 1 Oh, from 10 then.
10 9
Alright. So
20 minutes later.
Smoking boy.
You got it, my boy. You got it, you got it. So told you can make it, bro. We made it, fams.
Woo! Oh, hell to the left. Oh my god, homie.
Woo!
No, no. Oh no, that's stupid. No.
We about to jump or what?
No.
No, he's not here, bro. This is just the view. We gotta go more over there. Yeah.
1 minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes.
Cliff jumping is right here. Oh. Right here. But it's been raining too much. The waterfall looks crazy. It's just like super flooded that it just covered everything. Literally, this is where it's at. But can't swim. It's an adventure and the process to come here. And it's heavier. I feel it heavier. Cause yeah, I'm numb. Yeah, cause that's the thing. I'm scared it's gonna hit one of those branches. Because it's cause it's open here. It's open.
Here.
Oh. 1, 2. Did I make it? Damn. Check.
Anything.
He got it. That's it. That's it. You got it, bro. Hey, you guys need to hurry up or we're leaving ya. That's my boy, Jeff!
My name's Jeff.
My name is Jeff.
You're gonna reach this branch. Vamos, mija.
You got it, you got it.
You got it. Ah, yeah, you're in. You're in, bro. You're in.
Look at that booty.
McLovin!
That's it,
that's
McLovin! Oh! Oh, we did. Y este pescado, man.
Oh, man,
that's my boy!
This is gonna be the hard part, bro. We came down, but now we're gonna have to grab the rocks.
We came to the spot. I'm about to fly the drone, try to get some good footage. Let's see if I can take it off because it's raining. And this thing is slanted. That's what happened in the boat. That's why it went.
Oh, heck no, bro. It went. That up again, bro.
Hey, it has to go straight.
We're hungry, eh? Add me on Instagram at Willie. He'll put the thing right there. Right here.
We're about to try to fly the drone. kind of scared though,
because the signal is horrible.
You need at least
oh, it's going good.
You need at least 15% signal to fly good. It was at 4, now it's at 9.
Babe, don't text me right now. I'm flying the drone. It's dangerous.
So I don't know if y'all saw, but I was flying my drone.
Boom.
It fell out of nowhere. I'm trying to get the GoPro to go down because I'm scared to drop the camera, but I can't find the GoPro now. And the guys went down to look for it, and I'm gonna go. Let's go.
So we got right here. Damn. Wait, we got one of those here. It's 2 boxes, and we got 1, 2, 3, 4 boxes of pieces, and we got 5 in the bag. Hey, watch out the pieces, bro.
Hey guys, just got home from practice. Today was an exciting day, but it was a long day. It was a very long day. My friend Willie lost his phone. I lost my drone. Boom, out of nowhere, just lost signal. It fell from like way up high. Like we literally saw it falling. And I was like, no way. Just couldn't find it. And I couldn't stay mad. Like, what can I do? There's nothing I could do about it. So why even get mad about it? But that was it. My next vlog might be about cars in this video shoot. I'm not like super into cars like that. But one of my friend's friend. That makes sense. Yeah, friend's friend saw one of the videos I do. The cinematic, and he liked it. He was like, hey, you're pretty good. And I was like, oh, thanks, have fun with it. And he was like, oh, you think you could do some videos for me and my friends? We all have muscle cars. And I'm like, yeah, sure, like, yeah, I'm down, bro. And he's like, oh, can you like get shots of us with the drone and stuff? And then I was like, yeah, but this was like a week ago. Yeah, so I'm gonna let him know that I lost the drone. I don't know if he's still gonna want me to go, but if he does, then I'm gonna make a vlog out of it, some behind the scenes things. But yeah, I'll just keep you guys updated on that. That might be my next vlog. Just like to say thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And until next time.